and welcome to Brown IDC News. It's Friday, May 12th, and this is your number one news source for Brown Elementary.
We have some big events coming up soon. Next Wednesday is Future You Day. There will be parents sharing what they do at their jobs and what skills are necessary.
We can ask questions to learn more about different professions, and maybe we will find a job that interests us and matches our skills.
In the afternoon, trucks will roll in. We will have a variety of vehicles from the Hilliard Police, Hilliard City Services, and AEP.
It's great to not only learn about what people do, but also what tools and vehicles they use at work.
Don't forget to return any books that you've borrowed from the IDC. They will be due today, and the first five classes to get all of the books turned in win a popsicle party! There's just one prize left. Can you believe we are down to our last 2 weeks of school? But sadly, the IDC has noticed that over the year, some things have disappeared from the space.
Check out this skit to learn more about how choices can affect others here at Brown.
Oh, we need to go. Come on, guys. Okay.
Oh, it don't work.
You're done. Oh. Oh, let's go.
Come on, let's go. All
right.
Let's go.
Hopefully this works. Yeah, we finally finished. All right, I'll just tell them. Marble. See, that is no marble. Oh, man. Oh, man. We did all this. Oh, man. Hey, there's all the Lego people. I can't find any. Man, there used to be so many cool ones like Yoda. I want Yoda, but there is no Lego people.
Our zoo is almost complete.
Yes.
We just need
All we need is the monkey.
Oh, wait, where's the monkey?
I see a lion. I see the iguana.
Where's the monkey?
We need the monkey. We just have Lemon and Santa.
Our choices make a difference. One thing that we don't have a choice of is turning in our iPads.
Everyone will be turning in their iPads May 22nd and 23rd. And when we return to school next year, the rules will be a little different.
All kindergartners through fourth grade will be keeping iPads at school next year to ensure they are charged and ready to go. Only fifth graders will take iPads home each day.
Check out our ducks. The Postal family provided an update. They have loved the warm weather and being able to swim in their pool. They enjoy snuggles and mealworms for their treats. The Postals truly love having them a part of their family.
Field day is just 12 days away. Let's hope we have great weather on May 24th so we can enjoy this energetic event.
And while we are hoping for great weather, let's also hope it stays beautiful on May 26th, the last day of school.
Not only is it the last day of school, but we will have our first ever Lunch on the Lawn event. You could share a meal with someone you love.
It will take place at 11 to 1 on the playground. Your loved ones can bring you special lunch or eat a hot dog lunch that is provided.
You will want to remind your loved one to bring a blanket or lawn chairs and make sure they sign up using the link Miss Miller sent in her email.
It is time to celebrate the birthdays from May 12th through May 18th. Be sure to head to the office and get your birthday pencil.
Happy birthday!
Birthday!